holy manger, as a torch, and as a fire that brings us from heaven. Here we are, rejoicing on this fire, in this torch called Providence Parish. That is the town of Providence. That means the open year. Without the giving us, we cannot take care of our children or our wives. Because we know we love us at night. That's why you create us with the foundation of the world and we are the foundation for our homes. Here we are, Daddy, answer us in Jesus' name. Amen. As you come as a man and as you look at us, looking into your eyes, the goodness of heaven, the dew of heaven, let it fall to us in the name of Jesus. Amen. Daddy, because you said, I made man in my image. It's your image that we made. That's why we must take care of our lives, spiritually and physically. Daddy, continue to bless our brothers in Jesus' name. As long as we are, this one still loves us. They take care of us. As comfortable as we are, they still say, this is my husband. Daddy, they are our backbone. In our homes, at work, they are our backbones. Whether the problems outside will come, they will comfort us. Those are the good men who have given us in this church, and we are the men in first one. That is because we use food in Jesus' name. Amen. And all those of us that currently graduating, that is like Toby and the sisters of everyone that graduated in this church, going into college, that is wisdom, knowledge, understanding, give to them in the name of Jesus. Amen. And that is as our others fast approaching, goodness and mercy, let it follow us in Jesus' name. Amen. Daddy, the money that we use to do this service, everything else, get to us in the name of Jesus. Let your spirit abide with us. And the fire, that is the call of anyone in Jesus' name. And we are preparing for the fire harvest next year. And I say it yesterday, that the kind of Jesus in Jesus' name. Jehovah is in thank you.
Thank you, Lord.
Every kind of thank you.
Thank you, Lord.
All this we ask in Jesus' name.
Amen. Amen.
May you be grateful for that.
Holy.
Of the Son.
Holy.
Holy Spirit.
Holy.
Some of us offer thanks with salt, which means to purify. Purify us in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Some of us pray us offering for cleaning of the earth. Anything that is alive, let it be cleansed up in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Some of us bring perfume and candles to be used in your house. Darkness, let it be removed.
Amen.
Let your heaven turn on the solid and favor. All that we ask in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Because of the men which has set to the one we have the men, so the one best for the men. Let's go, people, let's hear you. I'm going to go to the hospital.